What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change your project layers controls on the mobile version of the game and on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After loading into the game and finishing the tutorial, use the M key when playing on your PC, or tap and hold your screen to open up this menu on your mobile device. From here, select the first icon from the left to access the game settings. You can preview and change all of your key bindings from here. On PC, these will be the keys on your keyboard, and you can even change these key bindings when using the mobile version of the game, though they will not change your button layout. Below, you have access to some additional performance settings, which allow you to disable shadows, for example, to increase your overall performance and fix lag when playing project layers. If you wish to change the position of your buttons when playing project layers on your mobile device, then simply double tap your screen before selecting a button. This will allow you to change its position on your screen. In the current version of the game, you can also reset the button locations to their default locations. Double tap and hold the screen to confirm your new selected location for the button. For more customization options for your key bindings and button layout, as well as codes for free spins in project layers, make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.